Hi, I'm Peter, and welcome back to another SMBX video. This is the apocalypse. So this level is very unfair, and I decided to change it a little bit more than it's supposed to be. So it is included wrong events, and then unreachable boss, and then unfair projectile spike. So I changed it a little bit. Just make that. So what I did, extend the platform, connect the defeated events to only that event runner, and add that combo block in the checkpoint. Just because it's a long way back, and I want that star, but the boss is too hard to fight. So I don't think the creator actually tested this level by himself to show that it's fair enough. Level is made for pros. Guy like a beta. Oh yeah, that dry bones has weird hitbox as well. If you think about hitbox, projectiles, tanks. Oh, that's a DS as well. So I did change this platform instead of that thing. Hope that's a mistake. But anyway, that guy is not necessary. I mean, not necessary use for that. Not anything about this. Okay, that's a five. That's. Oops. Ugh. Oh, I messed. There. Ooh, you try. Too many projectiles. And right. Long distance. There's really a long distance runs. I just extend this platform so that I can hit the big one. Ooh! Yeah, the hitbox of the projectiles are really precise. Even tiny little bit can kill you. And make your time goes by. I don't know what that little piranha's doing, but. Ooh! No. I mean, this is extremely hard because the shell is just don't come back. I mean, that's not generator. That is a shell that can go somewhere. Hope he's dead. Okay. First, I think the thing is broken, but I kill that. Don't get a star. Go down here. Just because you have the promo, I mean you have. Just because you have activated hard mode. So let's just beat this level again. I need to get another one. Another try of this. Oh, let's just play hard mode again. I don't know why, but you just make that. You need to beat it twice to get the hard mode one. And the number one as well. that. Yeah, I can't keep that guy. He might have to buy some. Definitely choose that thing, but not that much. Yeah, so I just made that, so only if I keep the big runs, big one, and the deal will be defeated. It is unfair, man, you have to think it all. Even the positions are not that good. Yeah, I'm so sorry for that guy. Just my mistake, but that guy won't do anything to me. Oh, timing. The timing has changed. Also, one after one. So what I need to do is kill that guy first. Nope. Yes. Oh. Oh, the timing changed. I'm gonna correct that. Okay. Absolutely no way. This guy will stop. This guy will stop. Oh, I missed that guy. I missed that. Oh, yes. You know that the walls for the top wall? Ah, yes. Oh, check damage. Oh, crap. So I cannot get back my power. Oh my god. But it doesn't matter because we are not getting the Hammer Star. Even if I just directly put this block to there. I mean, I just want you to see, but for the last one, I didn't even use this for the last one. So the main problem, getting humble in first go is possible, but hitting that bad guy is not possible, and the effects are broken as well. Oops. Those guys are hitting so hard. Why should we stop hitting that hard? Put your attacks up right now. I die. Again. But that doesn't matter. But I don't know how do I get it even the first. No, you probably don't need this bar. If you can already beat Hammer without putting it in the checkpoint, yes, that guy is broken. Combo him. Except not. Wow. Can I
hit this block without getting damage? I guess last time it passed, sure. Oh, I guess I killed a little guy. Oh, the timing is still the same. Yes. I mean, 1 3 second difference is fine. call that that battle first. Whoa! Where you hot? Oh, I almost died. Chuck. Wait. Oh, mess. Oh, nope. Projectiles is a failure. We can defeat. Oh my god. Oh, different timing. It must be more like that. This timing make you cannot attack when the bad timing. This guy. Oh wow. I stabilized timing again. Unstabilized, I guess. Oop, nope. Guess not. Not in the case. Well, I killed this guy again. Oh, I mess. Dude. Oh, this, that almost hit me. When do I kill him? Wow. How? Oh, I still don't die. This is amazing. Oh, can stop. He is safe. He's safe. Of course not. Oh, can I get that shell, please? Well, why I always hit left? Oh, I still need something. Get something. I died. The projectiles hit me. So this is really unfair, man. Just chunk so many projectiles at me at the time. Get bad that, and then, oops. Oh, different timing. One after each other. Oh no. Oh, that's. Ooh, oh, my nice. I just hit one like nice dodge and then take damage. Oh. How do I kill that guy first? Is that deal? Oh no. I can get the game over. Hardest level ever. My god. Stop. Not yet. Oh, hitbox. You need to show the hitbox. I guess not. For 9 hits. get that sky for 9 times. And that may look be dumb for this. If there is a cover time, so I need to jump for the cover time. Not now. This is good. Dodge it! This will not be good. I mean, well. Oh, take damage. This is not good. Man, this is not good. I thought I was. This. Timing. Oh, the timing. I hate the timing, but one after each other. When they do the projectile one after each other. Just go, let's kill a small guy first. Then I want to kill that small guy first. God, I'm not okay. Wow, already some damage. Shit. How to get back? I am surprised how I get the hard mode star for the first try. Same timing. Oh, different timing. Well, stabilize. Okay, that's 2 seconds different. Oh, it almost hit me. Oh, he's dead. Now back to the main part. So, kill the bad guy. Oops. Bad guy. Okay. Oh, this is much easier. Just kill one guy, another one. Wow. How many hits does he got? I mean, that should be the final one. Wow, he's still not dead. Oh, he still got me. Bye. Thank God I beat the level for so much time. So this is back into main point. That we open. I need 90. Okay. Let's forget this goes out first. Yeah, this is a warp session, so I forgot where's the keyhole. This is the one that Foroze. Don't forget. Don't forget about this. Oh, ha 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 ha. Hey. Yeah, what level? Yeah, I find it. Oh, secret. So next level, tower. That's fine, we still got some time. Let's just finish this as a fun level. After this level, oh my god, about 2 billions. Oh wow, switch level. Oh wow. Where is this? Huh. Yeah. Solid. Semi solid. That's semi solid. Bye. Not that. Whoa, that jump. Too far. I got too far. Oh, I see a difficulty. I already see a difficulty. For the first session only. I don't know what's the second session. Expect me to make that jump. Okay, that's not a rock level, that's for sure. Oh yeah, that's all. I hate that level. Don't like that. Bro. Run. I don't think that part do anything. Let's just go up above. Oh no. That's a bad idea. Ooh! What's that pipe goes? Oh shit. Oh, maybe I need to go down with that. Of course. Next one. Okay. Sounds nice. Oh, this shield is hot. This guy. Oh! Damn it! The momentum. Not fail. Another fail. How about this session first? I hate this. Momentum. Yeah, momentum doesn't change from another to another. Wow. The block is still there. How can you kill me directly? Guy, shut up. Got it. Okay. It only sounds to the third one. It makes no sense. It has no sense. Don't listen. Oh, don't press the third one. Of course. Yeah, don't press the third one. That's what he says. Okay, now back to the main point. These are levels. This guy gets up. Wait. Okay. Now it's all on. Just go in the store. Checkpoint. Leaves. More left. Boss. Hey, you think you can defeat me as I'm now? Oh no, shit. Oh my god. Big Bowser Jr. Yoshi, help me. Yoshi, help me, help me. I'm gonna need your AX. It's our A and launch you on Smash. Where's your A? What's on? Wait, launch to here. I forgot, launch to where? I assume I need to hit him 9 times. Oh, that's a tough castle. Luckily, it gives me checkpoints. Where to shoot? Yo, he's okay. Oh, this is getting very hard. I'll use the combo. Is that correct? Oh, I need to use the blue bar, you see this? Come back, come back, come back, come back. I need you. No, go up. Back. Boom. Oh yeah. Goodbye. Nope. Don't screw me over. Hey. Be cooperating, okay? This is not called cooperation. Oh! What just happened? Oh wow, screw you, wow. Screw you! Oh no. Are you serious? Okay, help me! got it. Fire. I assume there's no fire. Such thing. Oh, you. Goodbye. Nope, I die. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. Maybe I can skip it or skip something up. Yeah, we skip, definitely skip the last few pets. I hate you, Bowser Jr. for making me the hardest boss ever. Now I can fly. I'm sorry. This is the amazing boss fight. Kind of a PC that hurts. Come here, Hey. Do you have any problems? Yeah, you see me there. Oh, come on. We need some cooperation. Oh my god. The Goombas are very annoying. I cannot hit. I don't have enough. Right? Oh, yeah. I don't need a Goomba. You're useless. Okay. Goomba is the kill. That's well, let's just assume that he's illegal. Oh, I died. Again. Wow. Frame drop. Long video distance, I think we are exits for frame. We have a cutback. So, cut the frames for the last one. Yes, there's some bombs. How to play is bubbles. Those are bubbles. Oh, okay. Then this. Oh. I need some momentums. I definitely need some momentums. Yes. Nice. Much faster than before. Finding some momentums. Go forward yet. Not done yet. Yeah, much more annoying. Extreme platform. Oh, mask. Like, don't shoot Goombas right off me. Like, oh, two of them? Scares. Two platform bears. Two dogs are much more fair. Okay, didn't get it right. I need momentums. Okay. You dead. Dead. You just hit on two Yoshi eggs.
Oops. I kill it. I'm so sorry. Give me some eggs.
Nope.
No, stop eating my eggs!
Oh, mess. Do you know how to throw up? Just press up. Nice. Yeah, get down there, get down there. You eat my egg again! Stop eating my eggs. Nope, don't you dare even eat my eggs. Oops, stop eating my eggs. Oops, I eat my eggs. Stop eating my eggs. Oops. Stop my eggs. Stop eating those eggs. Okay, bye. K.O. Haha. Nice, got it. So this is the end of this episode. If you like this, please drop a like and comment. And I will see you in the next video. I'll be going to place called Lava Pool. Oh yeah, this. So goodbye guys.